Good day, everyone. Today, I want to introduce you the rest of the accusative case with the other parts of the speech. The first one will be the possessive pronoun, like my, your, his, her, our, their. Let's start with the examples. In the possessive pronouns, the only changes may appear when a noun of the possessive pronoun is a feminine. So let's see the examples. As an example word, we will take a word newspaper, which in Ukrainian is газета, newspaper, газета. So, in the nominative case, це моя газета. This is my newspaper. Це моя газета. In the accusative, as an example, він читає мою газету. He reads my newspaper. Він читає мою газету. As you see, the ending here changed from я to you of the possessive pronoun. Let's go to the other example. Це твоя газета. This is your newspaper. This is nominative case. Це твоя газета. Now let's see the accusative case. Я читаю твою газету. I read your newspaper. Я читаю твою газету. As you see, the ending here again changed from я in the nominative case to the you in the accusative case. Now let's see the example for his and her. Here in the accusative case, the possessive pronoun will not change at all. So, це її газета. This is her newspaper. Це її газета. And the accusative case. Я читаю її газету. I read her newspaper. Я читаю її газету. As you see, the possessive pronoun did not change here at all. Це його газета. This is his newspaper. Це його газета. And now the accusative case. Я читаю його газету. I read his newspaper. Я читаю його газету. Now, let's see the example for our. Це наша газета. This is our newspaper. Це наша газета. And the accusative case. Я читаю нашу газету. I read our newspaper. Я читаю нашу газету. As you see, the ending here changed from а to у in the accusative case. Now let's see the example for their. Це їхня газета. This is their newspaper. Це їхня газета. And now the accusative case. Я читаю їхню газету. I read their newspaper. Я читаю їхню газету. As you see here again, as in the previous rules, the ending in the possessive pronoun changed from я to you. And now the ending for you in the plural form. Це ваша газета. This is your newspaper. Це ваша газета. And now for the accusative case. Я читаю вашу газету. I read your newspaper. Я читаю вашу газету. As you see here again, the ending from а changed to у in the accusative case. In the masculine and neuter pronouns, the ending in the accusative case will not change. Also, in the neuter pronouns of all genders, the ending will not change in the accusative case. Now let's see the accusative case with the animate objects. The accusative case denotes a person towards whom the action is directed and usually answers the question whom. In Ukrainian, it's кого, whom. So, for the masculine, usually in the accusative case for the animate objects, а or я added. For the masculine, in the accusative case for the animate objects, to the ending of the masculine noun, there are two letters added. First is а, when there is a usual ending, And the second is yeah, when the ending has a soft sign in the end. So let's see the examples. So, nominative case. Це Іван. This is Іван. Це Іван. Now let's see the accusative. Я зустрів Івана. I met Іван. Я зустрів Івана. Let's see other example. Це друг. This is a friend. Це друг. Now the accusative case. Я зустрів друга. I met a friend. Я зустрів друга. As you see, the endings here in the accusative case are a. Let's see the other masculine nouns. Це вчитель. This is a teacher. Це вчитель. Now the accusative case of it. Я зустрів вчителя. I met a teacher. Я зустрів вчителя. As you see, the ending here changed from soft sign to я. So if there is a soft sign in the masculine noun, so it changes in the accusative case to я. Let's see one more word. Учень. Pupil. Це учень. This is a pupil. Це учень. I met a pupil. Я зустрів учня. And again, you see here, the ending was, in the nominative case, was soft sign. In the accusative case, the ending was я. Now let's see the feminine animate nouns. First word is подруга. Це подруга. This is a friend, feminine. Це подруга, in the accusative case. Я зустрів подругу. I met a friend, feminine. Я зустрів подругу. Here, as you see, the ending of а in the nominative case changes to the ending of у in the accusative case. Let's see other examples. Це Галина. This is Галина. Це Галина. In the accusative case. Я зустрів Галину. I met Галина. Я зустрів Галину. As you again see here, the а ending in the nominative case changes to у ending in the accusative case. Now let's see the other example in another rule. If a feminine word ends in я ending in the nominative case, in the accusative case, this ending will transform into you ending. Let's see the example. The first is ученица, meaning feminine pupil. So, the example. Це учениця. This is a pupil, feminine. Це учениця. In the accusative case. Я зустрів ученицю. I met a pupil, feminine. Я зустрів ученицю. As you see, the ending here is you in the accusative case. The other part of the speech I want to talk about is a personal pronoun in the accusative case. And here I think the situation is a bit easier because in English it changes too. So let's see the examples. So first is I, and in the accusative case it changes to мене. Кого? Мене. In English it's me. Мене. The second is ти, you, familiar. And it changes in the accusative case to тебе, you, тебе. The third is he, він. And in the accusative case, it changes to його, him, його. The fourth one is she, вона. And in the accusative case, it changes to її, her, її. The fifth one is me, and in the accusative case, it changes to нас, us, нас. Also, what I forgot is the word it, which means воно, воно. And in the accusative case, it changes to його, also it, your home, then you're familiar with. In the accusative case, it changes to was. In English, it means you, was. Then the word they, вони, they. In the accusative case, it changes to їх, them, їх. Now let's see the examples in the sentences. Це мій батько. Nominative case. This is my father. Це мій батько. The accusative case. Я зустрів його вчора. I met him yesterday. Я зустрів його вчора. Це моя подруга. This is my friend. Feminine. Це моя подруга. In the accusative. Я проводжав її вчора вранці. I saw her off yesterday morning. Я проводжав її вчора вранці. Це мої діти. These are my kids. In the accusative case. Я люблю їх. I love them. Я люблю їх. Now, I want to touch the other part of the speech. These are possessive pronouns and adjectives which modify the animate objects. Here, usually, in all of the cases, the ending will be ого, only with the exception of the personal pronoun from her, її. So let's see the examples so that you could see it in practice. Nominative. Це мій маленький син. This is my little son. Це мій маленький син. Accusative. Я бачив мого маленького сина. I saw my little son. Я бачив мого маленького сина. As you see here, the endings in the accusative case change to ого. Let's see the other examples. Це твій маленький син. This is your little son. Це твій маленький син. And the accusative case. Я бачив твого маленького сина. I saw your little son. Я бачив твого маленького сина. As you see, the ending here changed again to ого in the accusative case. Це його маленький син. This is his little son. Це його маленький син. In the accusative case, it will not change at all. Я бачив його маленького сина. I saw his little son. Я бачив його маленького сина. Це її маленький син. This is her little son. Це її маленький син. And now the accusative case. Я бачив її маленького сина. I saw her little son. Я бачив її маленького сина. Це наш маленький син. This is our little son. Це наш маленький син. Accusative. Я бачив нашого маленького сина. I saw our little son. Я бачив нашого маленького сина. Це ваш маленький син. This is your little son. Це ваш маленький син. Accusative. Я бачив вашого маленького сина. I saw your little son. Я бачив вашого маленького сина. Це їхній маленький син. This is their little son. Це їхній маленький син. Accusative. Я бачив їхнього маленького сина. I saw their little son. Я бачив їхнього маленького сина. In this lesson, I tried to cover most of the rules of the accusative case, yet there may be some points which I did not cover, so I will cover them in the future lessons. And from my side, I would like to recommend you to use these rules as a template to make your own sentences and exercise them the word often to make them automatic. And if you have any questions, comments, or doubts, feel free to write me.